Hello, my name is Kevin Cavell, and I'm a solutions manager working for the automotive and energy solutions team at Keysight Technologies. Today I have an EV1003 power converter test solution in front of me, but I want to focus in on one piece of this solution, which is the RP7900 Series regenerative power system. What we're going to do is we're going to use the power analyzer to measure how cleanly we regenerate power back to the grid. So the top regenerative power system will be sourcing power into the bottom regenerative power system, and that one will be taking that power and regenerating it back to the grid. And we're going to use the power analyzer to measure the total harmonic distortion of that regeneration to show you how clean that is. Now today we've hooked this system up to a very clean AC source in order to provide the three-phase AC input, because regular grids can have some voltage noise on them that would affect the measurement in this system. So you need to do this in a laboratory environment to show how clean the RP7900 regenerates back to the grid. All right, so I've set the system up to, we're gonna do this measurement at three different power levels. The first is 1 kilowatt, so 250 volts, 4 amps. We'll turn the power supply on and we'll go back up to the power analyzer. We'll hit the analyze button. You can see the total harmonic distortion on the one of the phases of voltage is extremely low at 0.05%. You can also see some of the harmonics, but what we're concerned with is not necessarily the voltage, because that's controlled by the grid, but the current that we're regenerating back to the grid. So let's go look at the first phase current. So you can see that the total harmonic distortion of the lower regenerative power system when it's regenerating 250 volts, 4 amps DC back to the three-phase AC grid is about 3.5%. Again, you can see the harmonics here. Now, if we take a look at another phase, the current of phase two, you can see the measurement is roughly the same, 3.3%. Okay, so that was 1,000 watts. Let's go up to 5,000 watts by changing that to 20 amps. So now we're sinking 250 volts, 20 amps DC back to the grid. And you can see that actually at higher powers, the cleanliness is better. The total harmonic distortion goes down from 3.5% to 1.2%. And again, we can look at the current of phase one. It's actually even better, about 1% total harmonic distortion. Let's look at phase three, 1.2%. Again, this is at 5,000 watts. Now, these are 10 kilowatt power supplies. So if we go all the way up to 10 kilowatts or 40 amps, you can hear the fan noise picking up to cool it, but you can see the THD actually gets even better. It's sub 1%, about 0.8%. And again, we can look at one of the other phases, 0.6%, again, roughly the same. And then the last phase, 0.8%. So you can see, let me shut this off. You can see that the RP7900 series is extremely clean when it's regenerating power back to the grid. It's really important so that you don't affect any of the other equipment that is plugged into that particular grid. So when regenerating back to the AC line, you want to make sure you're clean. And I think we've proved today that the RP7900 is very much so. So we hope you learned something today, and thank you for watching.